Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft as usual, but we're not going to be playing with the Doctor Who mod today. We're just going to be playing with that quite good world that we started on. Yeah, it was okay. Like, we made ourselves quite a pretty base, but yeah, it's this one. So yeah, we were making a balcony, and yeah, today we just need to make fences, but I could not figure out how to make fences at all. Is it like that? No, it can't be. Take that away, or take that away. That. Okay, it's never been. How do you know what fences? This is so annoying. I bet it's just something simple like that. Oh. Okay. And that there. That there. That there. That there. That there. Okay, this is so annoying. How do you make fences? Do you even need steps? I don't think you even need steps. Oh, I think I know how to do it. I think it's just... Boat. Take away that. That's a boat. That's that. What about all of them up here? And that in the middle? Nope. Oh, how do you do this? This is so annoying. Oh, I think I have it. No, I don't think I did. How do you make fences? Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. Wait, did I have it? No. I think I need to get myself a bit of armor first, because I think I'm gonna get myself a bit of leather armor, because I quite need protection, because I'm actually planning on going down there to get a bit of like good stuff, because all I have at the moment is like all I have is literally just wooden tools and no armor. So sorry, cow. Get out. Oh, wow, he's gone. Come on, get back. Phew, killed him. How much did he... Okay, one level. We need quite a bit more. Wait, did I drop my swords? Yeah, I did. I accidentally dropped my sword. It's quite crazy. Okay, so that's one level. Okay, there's three cows in here. Four cows? This is going to take quite a while to farm up. Okay, there we go. You dropped the bit. Why is there... Why is there something around here? Wow, there's quite a lot of cows around here. I don't know if we're near, like, right under, like, I don't know if we're like right under zombies, or I don't know, because okay, I can get myself boots, but I need a bit more to get full set, so get back. Boom. I need you. Come back. He is quite... Get back. Okay, there we go. How much do we get? Fine, that's not bad. Okay, there's a few. There's another guy up here. Hello. Oh. Get out. Please, stop. Get back. I need myself a bit of armor. Phew. Okay, I've got him. How much do we have now? We've got 7. That's not bad. We, like, Right, we do need a bit more, but like, not bad for the time that we've been shopping. Actually, I might need to get myself a new sword soon. This is running out quite a bit. This isn't the way to do it, just trap them. That wasn't that good of a trap. Or get them in water, because then it's hard for them to go as fast, and you could just jump on them. Okay, it's actually almost night, so I'm going to head back, I'm going to sleep, and yeah, it's been quite a good day, like, in Minecraft. Okay, there's our base. Okay, it's quite dark. Okay, they are starting to spawn. There's so many. Why did I just dump them down here? So silly. Okay, get out. I want to get out of here before dark. And it's like already dark. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, they're probably chasing me right behind me. Okay, they're not. Oh goodness. Get up! Okay, let's quickly get to sleep. Yay, we did it. Oh man, we did it. Okay, that's quite, that was quite, actually quite tense. I need to get myself a new sword. Wait, that's not it. That's a shovel. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. No, get out. There. Got myself a new sword. And whilst I'm here, I might as well make myself a bit of armor. So let's make... Do we have enough for to make? Yeah, we do. We can make a leather tunic. That is nice. That does use up every single one. So, the other day, we need to get chopping. We need to get chopping. I'll kill you. Oh, I've got a toy sword. I'm not afraid to use it. It's kind of a toy sword, because quite a lot of people have toy wooden swords. I've got a wooden sword. I'm not afraid to use it. So, yeah, I've got a toy. You know, I'm like spinning around in circles. Ooh, here is a nice visitor. How are you doing, buddy? I don't think he's doing that well. Yeah, he's not. He dropped nothing. He is unkind. He dropped nothing for me. Okay, there's a 3 cows. Oh, there's a zombie. What are you doing here? How are you doing? Not that good, I suppose. Wow. You took quite a lot of damage. That's kind of why I actually need a better sword. You don't even sound like a cow. Why are you a cow? You don't even sound like one. Boom. Only 3. That's not actually that good. I need 3 leather from like 4 cows. Come on, get out! He's trying to eat me! Okay, thank you. 4 leather out of 4 cows. Great. I'm just gonna eat. Wow, there's quite a lot of pigs down there. I might make myself a stone sword quickly. Might get myself a bit of wood, make myself a crafting table. Wait, I've got plenty of wood. I don't even know what I'm doing now. I can just create one. Like that. Get enough. Place that down. Let's get ourselves stone swords. there. Self-stone sword. That's going to be better. There we go. Got a stone sword. It's just nice. Better than a wooden sword. Totally. Oh, it's that place where there's like loads of cows. I think it was like over here. Yeah, I think it was like over here. Ooh, hello, Cowie my Bowie. Hello, Cowie my Bowie. Wow, there's quite a few cows over here. Where are you? Cow, just be quiet. Please, 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 please. Come on, I need your lever to make. Oh, yo. Look, if we get him in this water, if he didn't want to, I was too afraid and he didn't even drop anything. Please give me something. The last, thank you. 7, not bad. We can make a bit of armor, more armor. Let's make ourselves some leggings. Let's make ourselves some leggings. Can we? Yeah, we can. Navy leggings. Okay, boom. This is going quite well today. Look at me. I'm doing quite well. I just need a bit more leather from cows and things. I just want a full set of leather armor, and that would be nice. Just a full set would be good. Please drop something. Nothing. Please drop something. Oh, hey. He's an escaping cow. Oh, none! Literally, I've got so much food, like, none leather. Like, two cows drop nothing. Okay, why is there spiders around? I'm not going to do his business, because if I hit him, he's going to kill me. So, I'm not happy about that. I'm just going to run away. Oh, terrible parkour. Trying to get myself into water. Is there any cows anywhere? Is there any sheep? Which sheep could turn to cows? Come on, sheep. 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 Come on, sheep. Look at me. Have you seen any cows? No. That's a no. Have you seen any cows? No. Have you seen any cows? Yes. Yeah. Okay, bye. You haven't seen any. Where am I Okay, I think they were trying to point out over here. Oh my gosh. Loads of cows. Hopefully they drop things. Step 2. Not bad. That's good. Come on, thank you. 4. These cows are nice. I don't think this please be nice. You gave us 1, okay. Fair enough. You're already a cow, but I want you to drop 3 or 2. But I don't mind if you drop any of that. Okay, you dropped 3. Thank you. gonna swim over here. Get out! Thank you. Oh, you dropped nothing either, no carrot one. Cow. Cow! Get back! Don't escape! You're not gonna escape. Eight. Wow. Squirt! I swear I heard a hissing sound for a creeper. Maybe I didn't. Okay, let's head back to... Oh, wait. Last cow. I dropped one. Okay. I think you dropped one. Anyway, so... Yeah, I'm going to be heading back to base and then I'll probably end it there. Because... Wait, let me just need a bit of food. So, yeah. I'll probably end it for when we get back to base. Because it's getting quite long now, it's like 16 minutes, so yeah, I'll head back to base, it should be good. Da dee da dee da 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 dee da dee da da. Da dee da dee da 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 da. Ah, it's my home. And it's actually perfect timing. Just about like. Thank you. So let me quickly just make myself a bit. So let's make ourselves a helmet. Actually, we've got a full set of armor. We now have a full set of armor. We just need to make ourselves booty, you know, that's the furnace. But, there we go. We've got a bit of spare, but not bad. We've got one spare, not bad. Here we go, full. That is good. This is looking good. We've got a lot of armor, and yeah. Too many. Thank you. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Bye.